Courtois working in, plays it back in, but score! Right out, and it's 1-0 Canada, 48 seconds in.
Courtois, after the shot is banned on by Miranda, that's a nice look up the middle of the ice for the 2-on-1, but the play is beautifully passed by Courtois. It's that Howden gets on his horse. Makar starts the transition. Courtois puts this puck on the tape, and Howden beats the Swiss up the ice to receive this pass and snap it by Butrick, and Canada's got an early.
Works across the top, feeds it back to Makar. Nifty move by Makar, walks right in. Makar shoots, scores! Kale Makar, a rocket, and it's 2-0 Canada.
This to Timmins and change. Watch him lose Eggenberg. Whoop, see ya. And this shot beats Butrick up over the shoulder. Makar going to get extended minutes with Victor Mete out of the lineup. Might want to find more minutes for Makar here. As, my goodness, that is a skilled play. 75 points in 54 games in the Alberta Junior League last year. He's talked about what a step it's been.
By Riva. Makar holds for Bean. Works in a slap pass across. Thomas with a chance. Rebound. Score! Batherson. A power play goal. It's 3-0 Canada.
Kale Makar keeps his puck alive at the blue line. It should have been cleared. Riva doesn't get it out. He finds Jake Bean. And eventually this puck's going to bounce around, and Drake Batherson's going to get his third goal of the tournament.
Right in front of the Canadian bench. Moved in by Batherson. In comes Batherson. Shoot, score! Drake Batherson walks off the bench, walks in, and makes it 4-0 Canada with his second of the game.
He knows he can't get onto the ice until Courtois gets off the ice. So Batherson waits. He's smart enough and patient enough to wait for Courtois to get off the ice. Now he can join the play. That's a nifty move, and I love his release. So quick. It's a real subtle player. I think the Ottawa Senators have a real player here in Drake Batherson, the fourth round pick in the 20s.
And now Steele puts it back in front. A shot there by Kyrou, scores!
And using Batherson's stick. So by the time he gets back into the play, Sam Steele dangles with the puck. Batherson's stick is hot. Look at it. You see Kyrou turn around and point to Batherson. Look, his stick craters. He needs one. Okay, nothing left. Here, take mine. Sure, all right. I'll come back into the play. Now just think, the stick's the wrong length. It's the wrong curve. It's the wrong lie. And Drake Batherson's stick has two goals in a minute and a half. And Jordan Kyrou's got one.
Rohrbach drops it back. Maillard works his way in. Plays it back. Lekutra shot, score! Tipped in front. Looks like Rohrbach got a piece. And this,
after a goalie change, Rohrbach's going to bring the puck into the zone and get to the front of the net. He's going to end up tipping this shot. And it bounces off of Favreau's foot. There's the tip and the clunk off of Favreau's foot. You see his reaction. This will be a good look at it. Nice deflection. Oh, it's going into the corner of the rink, and it
plays it down to Steenbergen. Steenbergen centers it. Timmins in, scores! Connor Timmins.
One of the things that impresses me about Timmins is his ability to read the play. Now, offensively, he comes in late. He's going to find the seam and take this pass from Taylor Steenbergen. Steenbergen goes under the stick on the Timmins stick, but Timmins doesn't go too early. He finds himself all.
Makar had it poked away. Simic works in shorthanded. In comes Simic, shoots, scores! Axel Simic, a shorthanded goal, and the Swiss trail 6-2.
Back, the pass is intercepted by Maillard. Simic with a rather lengthy wrist shot. He feels like he's going to get closed off by Thomas, so he delivers this under the arm of Carter Hart, who probably doesn't love Sam going from the American League to the NHL, but three leagues is probably a little bit of a stretch. It'd be difficult to have a straight line of what. Whoa.
Dubé on the feed from Kyrou, a power play goal, and it's 7-2.
Wow, did Dubé hit that? Goal, he's going to take the pass on the power play and deliver it right in a hurry. little backhand feed from Kyrou. And Dubé pounds it into the net. Little cycle as Radish spreads everybody out. Dubé finds the soft spot, and he just spins and delivers this. Nice pass from Kyrou onto the back heel where Dubé can really lean on it.
Contois centers it for Howden. He tapped that wide. Contois back onto the jam. Play scores. And a subdued Canadian celebration on the 8-2 goal.
This time it's their cycle game. Formanton back behind the net. Contois pitches it back out top where Howden misses the net, but Contois is going to make a nice move here. Oh, he misses the wraparound, stays with it. The puck stayed right in the right side of the net for him, and he's able to chip it up over top. And for Contois, second goal of the...